he wanted to know how everyone met Jimmy and got to know him a little bit better. And I found out that the story that I had was not unique. Jimmy kind of scoops people up. He sees them, and then he, if he digs what you're doing, he'll be just so inviting to you. And working with Jimmy, I didn't just get Jimmy, I got this whole family. And speaking of that, I think I saw Terry Buffalo Ware. Do you want to come up and play softball? It's not just in Austin, the family stands there. And I'm so thankful that Jimmy, he would see me in the crowd and at his shows and call me up and have me sing harmonies with him, and just was really kind to me and really inclusive. And this is my friend Jane Ellen Bryant. And just a testament to who Jimmy is. A lot of you know that he was recording some songs there, and I know that, you know, there's several people that he could have worked with. He had the whole world to choose from, and right at the end of his life, and instead of he was just so true to himself throughout the whole experience, which was really beautiful to watch and to be a part of. And so I thought it was amazing that Jane is a wonderful singer-songwriter, and she sings backups with me as well. And Jimmy just saw her singing backups for me at one of my shows and asked her to sing on these recordings too. So at the very end of his life, he was taking people he saw and pulling them up into the family. And that's just so beautiful.
Yes, I'm.